EDS offers the highest quality information resources available at your fingertips. To enhance the search experience, new content is regularly made available from the world's top publishers. In this video, we will show you how to add and remove databases from your profile to ensure you are getting the maximum benefit from your subscription. When new content is available, we notify you via email with the relevant information. Then, if you choose, using EBSCOadmin, you're able to add the database to your EDS profiles, allowing you to create a customized discovery experience. To add a database to your EDS profile, go to the Customize Services tab. From the Choose Profile drop-down list, select the EBSCO Discovery Service profile and click the Databases subtab. In the upper left corner, a drop-down menu is set to Show Enabled. Using the drop-down, change the display to Show Disabled to show available databases to add to the profile. For each database you would like to add, set to On in the Enable column. Once you have submitted your changes, the databases are now added to the profile. If you would like to remove a database from your EDS profile, in the upper left corner, set the drop-down menu to Show Enabled. Set the Enable setting to Off for each database you would like to disable from the EDS profile. Once you have submitted your changes, the databases are now removed from the profile. The New Content Automatically Enabled setting defaults to No, offering you the highest level of customization. While we do not recommend adjusting this setting, the option will automatically add new partner content as soon as it is made available. Now that the desired resources have been enabled on your EDS profile, you may need to take additional action to add the appropriate linking, as some of our data partners require. For more information on custom links, check out the EBSCO support site or contact customer support for assistance. At any time, click the Help link to view the complete online help system.